other hand, keeping in view the diversity amongst the huge population of Asia, so individual countries' culture, ethos, aptitude are to be kept in view within the broad parameter of better infrastructure, better standards of living, removing disparities and differences among the different sectors of this society. Within those broad parameters, every country will have to evolve its own model at the micro level. But the broad parameters will have to be kept together. And here I emphasize both all three of my colleagues which have emphasized on harmonization and keeping the approach and objective together, that we can develop together, not exclusion of others. Thank you.